For the first time in this country's history, a sitting head of state has been found guilty by a court of law. On Tuesday, High Court Judge Ronnie Budu Singh ruled that President George Maxwell Richards was guilty of unreasonable delay in appointing an integrity commission. The historic ruling was delivered in a constitutional motion filed by the chairman of the Indo-Trinbago Equality Council, David Maraj. The tenure of the last integrity commission expired in 2009, and a new commission was not appointed until March 15, 2010. Justice Budu Singh found that there is a strong public interest in the functioning of an integrity commission, and it is an important institution in developing and promoting good administration and governance. But while the court accepted that the president would need time to appoint a new commission, it ruled that His Excellency had taken far too long. Justice Budu Singh added that the names of appointees would have to be considered over a matter of hours, days and weeks, or in exceptional cases a few months, but it ought not to take a year. This, he said, failed to give effect to the clear provisions made in the Constitution. The Integrity Commission was appointed by His Excellency while the constitutional motion was being heard in the courts. Mr. Maraj was represented by attorney at law Anand Ram Logan, while the state was represented by Mr. Ian Benjamin. For CNC3, I'm Melissa Williams.